TxDOT created a new mile-long school zone on Saratoga that goes into effect this morning, so plan ahead. The new school zone runs between Ayers to Weber Road on Saratoga. It combines school zones serving 5 schools into a continuous mile-long zone. The school flashers will be activated from 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 4:45 p.m.